The Vietnam National Defense TV channel published the first images of the domestically developed 130mm self-propelled howitzer, called PTH130-K225B. This is the first time that Vietnam has the ability to manufacture such a large-caliber self-propelled howitzer. It was built on the basis of learning from Cuba's Jupiter 5 self-propelled gun. According to the revealed information, the main gun is a 130mm caliber M46 gun, and the chassis system is a Crash 255 truck. The M46 is a Cold War artillery piece produced by the Soviet Union from 1951 to 1971. The PTH-130 is completely similar to the Cuba's Jupiter 5. According to reports, Vietnam's version was developed with Cuba's assistance. It is also known that its development was carried out by the country's Military Technical Institute since 2017. International observers have calculated that the total weight of the SPH is between 20 to 23 tons. The gun's performance itself is slightly unchanged from the original M46 tow artillery, with an elevation range between minus 2.5 degrees to 45 degrees, traverse angle of 50 degrees. The gun fires separate loading charges and projectile ammunition with a dimension of 130 by 845 mm, with a maximum firing range of 27.5 km or 38 km with a rocket-assisted projectile, and a rate of fire between 5 to 8 rounds per minute, depending on fire mode. The modified Crash 255 truck base will be powered by a 240 horsepower diesel engine, giving it a maximum speed of about 70 km per hour on paved road, and a maximum range of around 450 km on full internal fuel. It is currently unknown how many the PTH-130-SPH will be acquired by the People's Army of Vietnam. This is not the first time that Vietnam has converted conventional artillery into self-propelled artillery based on truck chassis systems. In the past, Vietnam also converted 105mm guns into self-propelled guns, but using the same idea with the 130mm M46 gun is very difficult because this large gun has a very high recoil and a much larger weight. The conversion of our artillery into self-propelled artillery will ensure extremely high mobility on the battlefield, improve the combat performance of artillery, easily maneuver on the battlefield, and avoid enemy counter fire. My video about the Vietnam PTH-130 self-propelled howitzer answer. Thank you for watching. If you find this video interesting, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos. Tạm biệt và hẹn gặp lại quý vị và các bạn trong các video tiếp theo.